This behind me is the altar of Zeus in the Pergamon Museum in Berlin in Germany. It was in a place called Pergamon, which was in eastern Greece but is now western Turkey. And in the book of Revelation, Jesus Christ says to the church at Pergamon, I know where you live, where the throne of Satan is. And this is it. This is the throne of Satan. This is where everyone came to worship the devil, Zeus, the father of Apollyon the Destroyer. Let's just go for a journey along the altar of the so-called king of the gods, the devil himself. Amazing to think that the devil himself actually was here, and that people came to worship him here in this building. Inside the rest of the museum, there's all the other carvings. Beautifully done, all in honor of the devil. this is a very interesting one here, because it says here this is a floor mosaic with a depiction of a parakeet from the altar chamber in Palace 5 on the Acropolis, made of natural stone around the hull. Look at that, you see. There's a parrot, and he's on a brick made out of mosaic pieces, and parrots speak, and he's on a brick. Basically what this is saying is that this brickwork, these structures, all have a story to tell. They are all saying something, and the background to the parrot is dark, it's black, it's darkness. So all around the parrot is darkness, but that brick there has that parakeet on it, showing us the fact that all of these things have a meaning. The other two blocks next to it are completely empty. This statue here has a rather noticeable stance. That's called the oblong square stance used in Freemasonry. One leg is bared, as in Freemasonry. Chest is bared, same again as in Freemasonry. And behind him are two pillars. On top of those pillars are lions, the symbol of Apollyon the Destroyer. These leaf designs, which are all over the world, closer to the origins of paganism and the worship of Zeus. These structures all have a story to tell.